身上这个身强力壮。
Did you already know who you were?
In a positive way. Something over now, this now. And now, we are all in my midst among our senses.
I don't know what I'm going to do, but I'm going to do
it. But I'm always looking. I'm going to see you if you can do it.
What's going to happen?
Not really, but there's nothing much in the world. There's more of the research and research. And they come 2 months to the end. But it might mean it's a new day I'm in. Because so I'm going to do it. And then I'm coming up. So I'm not going to do it.
Well, now I get it where the entrepreneurship, the entrepreneurial you, the whole spirit is remaining here, is being fueled. So I wanted to ask my next question was, when and how did you know to turn your gift or your calling into a business?
I didn't know.
I took my talent and I turned it into a business.
Yes. I remember the client. So my clients have been fun. When I was told you this time is very good, because the other thing is that it's just good. So this is Without just consulting and helping people, you also have got products which help people. Let's talk about that. I'm going to go to the next one.
Was drawn into it, although it wasn't a two-faced war to start off with.
But just to clarify with what you're saying then,
this is another healer, right? I can recognize the greatness and I can recognize now. Your attitude says reflect me in my ego now. Your attitude says ego doesn't fit with you. Why so I don't know we are being human as fun. And you're spiritually grounded, like you're